David, you turned pro this year. You want to know what is next for you?
June 9th at the MGM.
Oh, the Crawford. That's awesome.
Yeah.
What do you think? Your son's fighting on the same card with Crawford?
And Jim Brown.
All right, who wins, Crawford or Horn?
Crawford, yeah.
Decision or knockout?
Half distance, maybe 6 rounds fight.
Your dad said 6 rounds. What do you say?
Around it, like 5 rounds.
Is Crawford the best pound for pound?
I got him up there.
He's 147.
147. I can't tell yet, one of the best.
He's very talented.
Lomachenko-Linares, this is a good fight, but if Lomachenko passed Linares, but still, Lomachenko, it's weight 135. He's still world champion in 130. If he losing to Linares, he's still world champion in 130.
Yes.
But he's gonna be Elvis Linares at 135, and next I think Mikey Garcia. I believe so. No, Mikey Garcia moved down to 135, he left IBF. He doesn't need IBF vacant now. So IBF vacant now.
No, IBF?
IBF?
And 140 vacant. Not 140, yeah.
140, yeah. Well, Mikey Garcia was fighting Lipinets.
Right, for 140, yes, and he vacant. He won, yeah.
And now it's vacant, IBF title vacant. Now who's gonna fight 140? We have one guy, Baranchik.
You have Lipinets still in the mix?
No, Lipinets number 6 now.
Okay.
Number 7 even.
Okay, but one or two more fights, he can fight for the title.
Yeah, one fight, and next fight he can fight the title again.
You have Jose Ramirez, you have Regis Progray.
Yeah, and Mikey Garcia is going to fight 135.
Robert Easter.
And after that, Lomachenko. This is great fight.
A lot of good fights. Mikey, Lomachenko, you want that fight?
Of course, everybody wants that fight. I think Lomachenko,
Told me this week he wants it. Yeah, Mikey, I'm sure, would want it.
It's a lot of money fight for Lomachenko, for Mikey Garcia. Mega so fight.
Who you got?
It's a real test.
Well, Linares is a big test too.
Linares big test for first 5-6 rounds. Lomachenko no way can touch him.
You've always been right on your predictions. So what's your prediction?
For Lomachenko?
Linares.
Between 7 to 8 rounds, Lomachenko take you off.
You're gonna make him quit.
So that'll be 5 quitters in a row?
Take you all 7-8, between 7 to 8 rounds, take you all Lomachenko, most likely.
Just like everyone said, breaking down Lomachenko
is a good thing. Your dad said exactly what would happen. I have the video. He said he would quit, and your dad picked the round.
I'm not going to be, I can't tell if it's going to be take you all or KO, but it's going to be up to 7 rounds. It's not going to be 8 rounds. It's going to be up to 7 rounds. 7 rounds, it's up to 7 rounds, fight is going to be over.